present times, technology is developing at a galloping pace. The way to judge a progress of a country, how well developed the country is not by what arms they can produce or what rockets they can produce or atom bombs they can produce. It is the welfare of the population, and that involves health and education. And a country where health is poor, education is poor, to my thinking, would be the lowest developed country. And where health is looked after, education is looked after, is the most advanced country. Now, especially health of women and child is most important, because the woman, everybody knows, everybody has written books and books about it, is the center of the family. She brings up the children, she looks after the children, she is the main person who educates the children. Well, the basic development of the child is in the hands of the woman and the mother. And therefore, if they are educated, naturally, the whole family gets education. Now, to achieve that in a country like India is very difficult because of our overpopulation. Now, how to achieve that is to reduce the population. What we would not call family planning of the country is the most vital thing. And the health resources are also very vital to maintain good health. Immunization and control of all infections is very necessary in this world, and now with modern technology it is possible. And therefore, the best way to do it is to promote contraception. Contraception to couples who need to control their family size, you know, gender does not matter, because now the girls are showing far more aptitude to be leaders of big companies, big promotions, and the men are slowly falling behind. So that is, I would say, that gender equality is necessary, and contraception would be well planned. Soon after marriage, they have to delay a pregnancy till they are adequately settled in a proper home, proper job, and have the space to bring that child up. If a family, couple is staying in one bedroom, a joint family with nearly 10-15 people, will think twice before they can produce a child of their own. So that all these factors have to be kept in mind. So spacing is very important, and India should promote spacing methods for a young couple planning children. A word or two about termination of pregnancy. Termination of pregnancy is not a method of family planning. That has to be the message throughout the country. Termination of pregnancy is meant for accidental pregnancies, especially accidental pregnancies in unmarried girls. And I would go all out to help them, because accidents can happen in anyone's life. We feel you are safe, you will not become pregnant, but when you least expect a single intercourse, even soon after period, we have had people coming with pregnancies. So termination of pregnancy is to be freely available, and earlier the method is used, we don't have to even do any surgery. The sex selection and all is a problem in our country. So pull out the people who are inclined to do female feticide and punish them in whatever way the government feels. You have to pinpoint who are the, and the doctors themselves, say for example, FOCSI, the Federation of Obstetrician Societies of India, they are all out to pinpoint and push the doctors who do wrong terminations, taking advantage of large income size, I mean large amount of money charged. They should be penalized, they should be punished, but don't bring the method down by trying to make sure or trying to pretend that each and every doctor is going to do female feticide. This is my appeal, that let not advances that we have in the medical profession be misutilized, and for those few misutilized, ban the method. Allow the method to grow in the right, appropriate way, because the technology is the final word for advancement of country. Now, just to conclude, I would just highlight and give some messages. The first message is, health and education is a private and public responsibility to promote the welfare of the state, then equal opportunities for the underprivileged to have good health, good education. It's not only the people who can afford, you have to have the opportunity for education. It is for the underprivileged also that one should give, if please, the basic education, if not high-powered education, which nowadays has become very, very costly. Very costly. And family planning, which is a very well accepted word, does not mean that those unfortunate couples who face infertility should be abandoned. There should be clinics to help those who do not have and help those who have too many, so that the family planning has to be a balanced program where the infertile couple get the medical help to try and achieve a pregnancy, conceive, so that they can have a baby of their own. And last message, abortion is not a family planning method. Abortion is a necessity for unwanted pregnancies, which many couples get caught with, and then they are trying their best to stop that pregnancy. We should go all out to help them in a proper scientific way. And medical termination is far, far better than a surgical termination. And therefore, early reporting of a pregnancy is necessary. That should be the education we give the public. Thank you.